With the red roof. It's a Sears and Roebuck house. You could order it in the, through the catalog, and it would come in pieces by train, and then you got to put it together. The story for that one is a guy ordered it for his daughter and put it together for her as a wedding gift.